What's going on, guys? It's Isaac here with Krietz Customs. Behind me, I have a 2017 Ford F-150 Lariat that we just got done lifting. If you guys are interested in lifting your F-150, we can definitely do that for you. If you are still trying to figure out what to put on your truck, you should check out what we did to this one. I'm gonna go with the lift wheels and tires, so if you guys have any more questions, make sure you do check out our website by using the link in the description. All right, guys, for this build, I'm gonna start with the lift kit, which is going to be the 6-inch rough country suspension lift kit. So with this lift kit, it's gonna be able to fit this bigger 35-inch tire, and it's also gonna raise the front up a little bit more to get rid of the factory rake and level it out with the back. The tire is gonna be a 35 1250 R22 Nitto Verge Grappler, which is a hybrid tire. So that's gonna be a mix between your all-terrain and mud-terrain tires, so you're gonna get that more aggressive sidewall, the bigger tread pattern, so you can do some more off-roading if you would like to, but also it's gonna be a great everyday tire as well. So you're gonna have a nice quiet ride and a long tread life with this tire. The wheel is going to be a 22x12 fuel Vortex, which is the D637, which is going to be the gloss black and milled finish. So this one's going to be a directional deep dish look with a negative 44 offset. So it's going to push that center of the wheel in, and also the spokes are going to come out towards the edge of the wheel, but also leave room for that lip, which is going to be about 3 to 4 inches. With that offset, it's also going to push that wheel and tire package out a couple inches, giving it a nice wider stance. So if you guys are interested in lifting your vehicle, we can definitely do that for you. And if you want to see more specs and photos about this vehicle, you can do that by using the link in the description. There you'll also find a form where you can get started on your build as well. If you guys have any questions, make sure you do give us a call at 301-694-4642.